Action. CNN's Don Lemon is standing by. Also, our legal analyst, Joey Jackson. Don, first to you. You know, the president is increasingly emotional when he discusses this critically important issue.
As well he should be. He's a black man. He's had to deal with this. He knows. Not only speaking from the perch of as a president who's had to deal with families who have succumbed to this kind of violence and police brutality and other violence that happens around the country and around the world, really, having to deal with the troops. But he had to deal with it as a black man. And knowing him from Chicago, I know that he had to deal with it, and I know what he did in the community. But the president, Wolf, spoke from the heart, and he brought facts. He told you about the incidences of African Americans and Hispanics versus the larger culture. And then, as I said earlier, that people of color are not making these things up, that they do indeed go on. And I would hope, as he said, that this would be a turning point in America. All those people who are out there who are trying to use pretzel logic and twist this into something about, oh, you should be complying, you should be doing this, you should be doing that, if you didn't have a criminal record, if you didn't do that, you need to check yourself. Because as the president said, the data shows, the facts show, not just emotion, that this happens to people of color more than any other ethnic group. And if you are indeed an American of good conscience, folks of good conscience, then you need to dig within yourself and stop trying to come up with excuses to make excuses for police officers and for bad behavior and maybe for your own unrecognized racism or bias within you. This is an American problem. Black people are Americans, and we make up this country, and we're dealing with issues that we are telling you need to be corrected in this country. And as Americans, we would hope that you would come along with us to help us and not fight against us, because it's no good for it. This is the definition of insanity, is thinking that you're going to have a different outcome by doing the same thing. Clearly, this is not working. It must be changed.
Strong words from Don Lemon. Don's going to have a lot more later tonight as well.